Once, there was a paper rose. It was beautiful, delicate, fragile. Perhaps too fragile. A few raindrops did little harm. But in a constant storm, the rose was destroyed.